Good morning, friends, and welcome back to Children's Liturgy. Before we get started, let's gather everything that we'll need for today's activity. For today, all you'll need is some coloring materials, some scissors, some glue or tape, and today's handout. I've left the link for today's handout in the description box below. Are you ready? All right, let's start.
Hey guys, let's begin with an opening prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Lord, fill us with your life and your love, so that we will produce much fruit and a rich harvest for your sake. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Today, friends, we celebrate the fifth Sunday of Easter. A branch cannot live and produce fruit unless it is nourished by the tree or plant to which it is attached. Today, Jesus compares himself to a vine, and we are the branches which bear the fruit of his love.
My friends, let us prepare our hearts for the gospel. I am the vine, you are the branches. You live in me, and I live in you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. Glory to you, O Lord. Jesus said, I am the vine, and you are the branches. When you are part of me, and I am living in you, you will do great things for God. But if you are cut off from me, you can do nothing. All those who do not stay part of me are like dried branches that can only be gathered up and burned. But if you are part of me and you live by my words, you may ask for whatever you want, and it will be done for you. When you do good deeds, you show that you are my disciples, and you give honor and glory to God. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
A gardener's job is to make sure that the plants which he or she tends to are healthy and strong. One way they can do this is by pruning. This means cutting away any dead, damaged, or weak stems and branches of a plant or tree. It encourages new growth by making the other buds and shoots grow strong and healthy. Good pruning builds a strong framework of branches, but also encourages good fruit production for many years. By careful pruning, the good gardener keeps his plants strong and healthy, and every year they produce more and more fruit. In today's gospel, who was the vine and who was the gardener? Jesus described himself as being like a vine, with us as the branches. God the Father was the gardener who did the necessary pruning. Jesus used the story of the vine and branches to explain that we are all part of him. It is through Jesus that we have life, and through the work of his Father that we flourish and grow strong. He prunes away the things in our lives that make us weak or stop us from growing strong in faith and love. Jesus is living and working in our lives, in our thoughts, our actions, and our words. By being kind and loving, ready to forgive, and honest and generous, the fruits of his love are there for all to see. For today's activity, we'll be making and decorating a fruit tree. The first step is to color in the fruit and the tree. The next step is to cut out your fruit. When all your fruit are cut out, glue them onto the branches.
My friends, let us now close in prayer. Loving Father, listen to the prayers of your children and make our lives pleasing to you so that we may bear the fruits of your love. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Thank you so much, friends, for spending time with me at Children's Liturgy. I had a lot of fun learning about Jesus with you. And I can't wait to spend some more time with you next week. So until then, God bless, and don't forget, God is good all the time. Bye!